Have mercy, oh God, in the name of Jesus, according to Isaiah 6 verse 1. Father, anything that represents Uzziah in our lives, every pride, every self-will, every indiscipline and rebellion, anything that causes people to lose sight of the glory of God, we are praying tonight, let it die in the name of Jesus. Bible says it's a fearful thing to fall into the hands of the Lord, for our God is a consuming fire. Lord, we pray for mercy. Reveal to the church who you are, Lord, in your awesomeness, in your splendor. Oh, ragado sokorabashaya, urekaka superakata, limbragado sokoroboshakata, librado sokondolobosia, zemaruka talabasia. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, we pray for mercy. We pray for mercy, oh God. Mercy that triumphs over judgment. Mercy that triumphs over judgment. Mercy. Mercy, Lord. May people have revelations of your glory all over the world in the body of Christ. Karabasheke telebosia, rabobosokorabasia, ligadosokondolobosia. Father, may our lips be cleaned by the coals of fire from your throne room. May our lips be cleaned. May the church be cleansed by those coals of fire in the name of Jesus. Kiramahandelebosia, rabababasia. For Lord, you dwell in glory. You dwell in glory. Rimamazukandelebosia. The seraphim around you, the fiery and the burning ones. Lord, we know they cannot tolerate unrighteousness. Rika suka talabayanda. We are pleading the blood. Let there be washing, oh God, and let there be revelation of your glory. Let there be revelation. And you know, Lord, even as your daughter was speaking, what was coming to my heart is that actually a lot of churches don't teach the true word of God. They pick favorite passages. You know, years ago, the Lord spoke to us 14 years ago, even as we're going to plant the parish, that precept upon precept, line upon line. And that's why we teach Bible study like that. If we're taking Genesis, we go through every verse, every chapter. Take the next book. Don't have favorite books in the Bible. We go through everything line by line. Why? Because when you pick and choose what to teach, you will miss out the passages that are talking about the will of God for holiness. You will miss out that God is a consuming fire. You will only concentrate on we are blessed and highly favored. Let us ask the Lord to restore the truth to the body of Christ. Let the lies, every stronghold of lies, the Bible says, you know, the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty through God for the pulling down of strongholds, casting down every vain imagination and every high thing that exalts itself above the knowledge of God, bringing them into subjection under the Lord. 2 Corinthians 10 from verses 3 to 5. Let every lie of the devil, every stronghold of wrong thinking, everything that says we're operating under grace so we can do what we like. Let us begin to pray. Let that cheap grace be pulled down. Every cheap grace, lying grace, every fake grace, let it be pulled down. Every wrong thinking, wrong ideologies, wrong mindset, let them be pulled down. Anything that causes people to be comfortable with sin, we pull it down. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pull it down. Lord, we pray in the church of God, let the whole counsel of God be taught. Let that full counsel of God, the truth of God, and nothing but the truth be taught. In the name of Jesus, may we feed on the meat of the word. In the name of Jesus, we will not perpetually drink milk. Like we read in Hebrews 6 before. Lord, we pray that the church begins to move into maturity. In the name of Jesus, maturity. In the name of Jesus, worldwide, Lord. We are praying for the church worldwide. We are asking, Lord, for an outpouring of your grace. An outpouring of your grace upon the apostolic ones, the prophetic ones, upon the teachers, upon the pastors, upon the evangelists. Let your word be taught in power in the name of Jesus. For the word of God is like a hammer. It is able to break into pieces the works of darkness. The word of God is like fire. It is able to consume the works of iniquity. The word of God is a sharp two-edged sword. It is able to tear asunder soul and spirit. It is able to discern the thoughts and intents of the heart. Nothing is hidden from the word of God. Let your word come with power, Lord, and let it change the church forevermore. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we thank you. For in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was God, and the same was with God from the beginning. In the mighty name of Jesus. Brethren, let's begin to pray in the Holy Ghost, and let the Spirit of God begin to minister to you. For where two or three are gathered in His name, there He is in the midst of us. Pray in the Holy Ghost. Rimbabuza vakaza mahanda zimakina mazuva kina maha unanina mazeke lebosia rebobobo zuma kina masaya rebobobobo sukateleboya rumba rogodo sikadalabo rebrado sukandele bobobobo jamali handele bosia rededede borika kaka regado sumali kateleba zenanina nene mozia nanana mosikanina nima kuna maha nene musanta nanamaya nene nemosia nanana mani nene musaka nanana mosia nanana nene nemosika talabaya unanima zuna nina masia na kuzama legadosia Shenene nemo nina nina maha nene mosia nana mosia ha nene mosika nana masia nemo momo mosika dadaba unana mose kelebosia nanuza manina nina moko na mahana nene mosia nana mokura basea le babuza barogo dosia una mama mase kelelele le baboso babu bazu bakudaba le maluka seke telebobo urababa zuvari dadada regado sofrede sekere baba rabuza marigado Pradadaba, Masuka Talabosi and Arabosia, Robobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobobob In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, what is coming to my spirit is that we pray and ask the Lord that the church of God worldwide be delivered from the spirit of deep sleep and slumber. In Isaiah 29:10, the Bible talks about a spirit of deep sleep, a spirit of slumber, eyes closed in the realm of the spirit. Let's begin to pray. Lord, break the spirit of deep sleep and slumber on the church. Nobody will sleep in the house of God. There'll be no sleeping. Every spiritual sleep, Lord, deliver your church. Where they've been put in a spiritual coma. Break, Lord, the spirit of deep sleep and slumber by the blood of Jesus. Show the church mercy, Lord. Ragadoso koroboshaya. Rabobobobobobosia. Nina nina mozene nemosia. No no mosekelebosia. Nakuza malegadosia. Lord, break, Lord, the spirit of deep sleep and slumber. Leketelebosia. Let the spirit be bound. Let the spirit be bound. Raboshaka balegadosia. Shana masekelebo. Riba baba sekelebo. Nina moso koroboshaya. Ali Bradosia, that you would rend the heavens, O God, and that you would come down, Lord, in your power, that the mountains might quake at your presence, as fire kindles the brushwood, O God, as the fire causes the water to boil. Let the water of the Spirit inside of us, inside the church of God, begin to boil. Make your name known to your adversaries. Nenemo sekeleba. Let the nations tremble at your presence. Liva vazuva kazabaya. When you did awesome and amazing things, Lord, like you came down on Mount Sinai, come down in your glory, Jehovah. Rend the heavens, oh God. Limba luba digadu sabarabasia. Rabobo soko loboshaya. Kunanama seke lebosia. Rigado soko tolobosikata. Shenemosia narabasia. Rebo soko labasia. Liva vuza vakazabaya. Pour out your spirit again, Lord. Pour out your spirit on the church worldwide. Rigado sokorabasia. Mazoko dorobosia. You said anyone who is thirsty must come and drink, oh God. Ribabuza vakazabaya. Cause all your children to come and drink. Labrodo sokolabasia. Mazuka talabaya. Out of our bellies let the rivers of living water flow. In the mighty name of Jesus. Ribasuka talabaya. Spirit of revival, oh God. Inamozokorabashaya. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we thank you. Hallelujah, Jesus.